This is a special moment right now. We'd like to take this time to tell all the kids at home, send your parents out of the room. This is a kid's song.
Life's gonna suck when you grow up, when you grow up, when you grow up. Life's gonna suck when you grow up. It sucks pretty bad right now.
Hey, if you know the words, sing along.
Stop that. You're not going into a song while I'm here.
What does the scouter say about his power level?
It's over 9,000!
What, 9,000?
Alright, Ash, a man's gonna do what a man's gonna do, and these two men are gonna do it with or without a good woman at their side!
Yeah, that's what I like to hear!
I love women!
どうかな?聞こえたか、ソラ?
I'm going to beat some sense into you!
You don't have any damn sense!
And when one little panda puts his furry little willy in another panda's ear, that makes me a very sad panda.
Who is this kook?
Say hi to sexual harassment panda!
You're bizarre.
It's because I'm a panda, isn't it?
You would think that, you little ass sucker.
Hey, what's your trouble?
Your face.
Take this stick and jam it up your pee hole.
What?
Wow, that sucks. Didn't it hurt?
I'm not taking my sneakers off. I have sneakers on too.
Hey, take those sneakers off.
No.
Take them off, I said.
No.
Let him go. We'll never catch him.
I didn't take my sneakers off. I'm still sneakers on too.
I'm on trial? But why?
Her Majesty, the Queen of Hearts, presiding.
This girl is the culprit. There's no doubt about it. And the reason is... because I say so, that's why.
Your Honor, I object!
And why is that?
Because it's devastating to my case!
Overruled.
Good call!
A census taker once tried to test me. I ate his liver with some fava beans and a nice Chianti.
Jasmine!
I'm so sorry, Aladdin.
Genie, help Jasmine, please.
Sorry, baby. I don't have time to save your son. I'm far too busy being delicious.
I've been looking for you, and Kyrie too, with their help.
Toughened your nipples, didn't it?
Rarely is the question asked, is our children learning?
Aquarius is traveling your future when your tongue freezes to the back of a speeding bus. Fill that void in your pathetic life by playing whack-a-mole 17 hours a day. Try to avoid any Virgos or Leos with the Ebola virus. You are the true lord of the dance, no matter what those idiots at work say. The look on your face will be priceless when you find that 40-pound watermelon in your colon. Trade toothbrushes with an albino dwarf and give a hickey to Meryl Streep. You will never find true happiness. What you gonna do? Cry about it. The stars predict tomorrow you'll wake up to a bunch of stuff and then go back to sleep.
Most insanely idiotic things I have ever heard. At no point in your rambling, incoherent response were you even close to anything that could be considered a rational thought. Everyone in this room is now dumber for having listened to it. I award you no points, and may God have mercy on your soul.